Design for Structures is a civil and structural engineering consultant, but uniquely we work to a manufacturing level of detail. So our plan has always been to take more responsibility and accountability for the coordination of the design from RIBA stage zero all the way through to RIBA stage five. And we just believe that by taking that accountability and responsibility, we make sure that no stone's unturned. We found more traction with the zero to five offer within the MMC and offsite industry. Tekla has enabled us to take on much larger projects. So we did Hong Kong Airport Terminal 2, which if you think back to the days of 2D drawing and detailing, you know, it would have been practically impossible to quote that accurately and resource that accurately. So it's opened up a new market for us. In more recent years, the cloud-based Tekla modelling has transformed the way that we work as a business. We had little or no disruption during COVID-19 because ultimately all of our team were able to share information in the cloud and work collaboratively on models all at the same time. The open API solution that you have with Tekla has enabled us to develop custom components and parametric modeling tools, macros for our clients' machining and things like that. We're able to effectively unlock true collaboration. So, you know, there aren't caveats on our models because it's our engineering team that are providing models to our detailing team, as an example. We've got to break down those barriers and try and find ways to collaborate and share information that enable us to come up with better design solutions that they're easy to manufacture and easy to install.
Once the client's agreed the offsite method, we can introduce our engineering team, and then we can introduce the Tekla side where we can provide an unconnected model, and this will help the design team, such as the architect and the MEP contracts, know where all the beams are, if there's any penetrations and levels, and hopefully we can progress early in the design. With offsite construction, there's many systems that we can use, from modular systems, line load, point load, or we can explore panelized systems with concrete decking, or alternatively, if we can review the system to be a concrete frame with SFS infill panel. We can develop parametric tools if it is modular construction. Parametric tools with modular construction is that if you've got a large scheme and something does change, you're only changing it once and it populates a whole model.
This gives the client the ability to understand there's many different types of offsite. You've got the fully volumetric down to just pre-panelized certain components. One of the main things with the offsite is we're able to repeat a lot of connections and details. So you've got standard connections and details. So you get quicker, you get more predictable results. And from a QA point of view, everyone knows what they should be checking and how it should be put together. So one of the main things we're doing at the moment with the client is we've created a program for them to understand the tonnage of steel going into their project, which can help them do their carbon life cycle assessments. We'll always be able to find an offsite solution for your project.